In this video, we'll guide you through the process of connecting to Cloudways applications using SSH and SFTP. SFTP, or Secure File Transfer Protocol, is a secure way to transfer files between your local computer and your Cloudways server. It encrypts the data, ensuring your files are safe during the transfer. To establish an SFTP connection, you need an SFTP client. While you can use any SFTP client, we are using FileZilla. The link to download FileZilla is available in the description. Start by logging into your Cloudways platform. Select Servers and choose the desired server. You will need either the master credentials or the application credentials to access. Master credentials provide full access to all applications and server settings. These are ideal for administrators who need to perform tasks that affect the entire server or multiple applications. Application credentials are more restricted and provide access only to specific applications on the server. These are perfect for team members or developers who need to manage a particular application without impacting others on the server. For master credentials, locate the public IP address, username, and password under Server Management. For application credentials, select the desired application. And go to Access Details. Scroll to the Application Credentials section to find the public IP address, application username, and password. If you don't have a user, click Add SFTP User to create one. To set up an SFTP connection, open the FileZilla client on your computer. In the Host field, type SFTP:// followed by your server's IP address. Enter the username and password you noted earlier and set the port to 22. Click Quick Connect to establish the connection. You are now connected to your Cloudways server using SFTP, allowing you to securely drag and drop files between your local computer and the server. Next, let's cover SSH or Secure Shell. It is used to securely access your server's command line, which is excellent for running commands and managing files directly. For Windows users, you'll need an SSH client. We are using PuTTY. The download link is available in the description. If you use Linux or Mac, you can simply use the built-in terminal. Log into the Cloudways platform, locate your credentials as shown before, and select the server you wish to connect to. If you're using Windows, open the PuTTY client. Enter your server's IP address in the Host Name field and set the port to 22. Click Open to start the connection. If you are using a Mac or Linux, you need to enter the following command in your terminal: SSH username at IP address. You may see a security alert about the server's RSA key the first time you connect. Click Accept to trust this host for future connections. You'll need to type Yes on Mac or Linux to proceed. Once the terminal opens, type your password. Please note that your password won't be visible as you type, for security reasons. Now, you're logged into your server using SSH. You can execute commands, navigate directories, and manage files directly from the terminal. For example, use the ls command to list files in the current directory. Using SFTP and SSH on Cloudways ensures that your data and server tasks are handled securely and efficiently. For more detailed instructions, check the knowledge base article linked in the description box. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to our support team. See you in the next video.